organization to the game yet.
It's a little shady there, Dean.
Go, Cupcakes, hurry!
The Cupcakes. There's the Tyler. It's too shady. Ready to pull you guys out. How you feeling, Tyler?
Good.
So what are you now? 12?
8.
8? You hit 6 feet yet?
No.
5'11".
5'11"?
Impressive.
Hey, watch out. Don't blow.
Another one?
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyler.
There's too many shadows, I'm sorry. Nicely done.
Good eye, Tyler.
Hey, where's your
glove? Low.
Is that low, Tyler?
Nice hit, Tyler.
Seeing your teachers outside of school is always such a strange experience when you're a student.
Watch the ball, Adam. Watch the ball. Run it. Run it out. Run, Adam.
All right, Tyler got all three outs on him.
Go!
See Pop Pop and Daddy in the background.
Go!
Oh, that's all good. Yes!
Get on your knees. Get up. You gotta get up.
Catch it.
Oh, Eric!
There you go.
Can you get Tyler playing first?
Nice play! Nice!
Pop-Pop and Grandpa and Allison and Puppy.
He's the limo driver.
You want to ride my limo?
Probably your last at bat of the season, babe.
Or Brandon. Little Brandon.
Impressed or horrified, girls?
You want to get in the nest? Have the girls take a video of us?
Mommy!
What kind of birdie are you?
Well, we're a moth bird.
Oh my goodness, and what's in the nest?
Uh-oh, what was in that worm?
Go! Tommy Man!
Good job, Adam.
Have it taken off. There you go, bud. Watch the ball, Adam.
Nice.
Go hard. Go hard.
Run, run, run,
don't
run.
Look at the ball. Don't look at the ball. Run through. That's it. Come on, Adam. Hustle up.
Don't look. Don't look. Go.
No.
Nice hit. Don't choke on your bubble gum.
Last hit of the season, huh?
No, that was your last hit of the season, babe.
Adam, this is your last run of the season. Get ready to run.
No.
Yeah.
This is it.
It's the third inning.
He's mad. He hasn't batted.
Yeah, but your turn.
This is the last time you get to run. Go, go, go. Hustle. Run through. Hit the bag. Hit the bag.
We're going to play monkey in the middle with the puppy.
On Mother's Day.
Puppy. Alright, try again.
Good.
Okay, where's Adam?
I gotta keep going.
Hold on.
Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Good job. Weekend, the kids are running around. Whoa! Where's Allison? Where's Adam? There's Kea. Hi, Kea. Adam! Where's Allison? Allison, come over here.
We're losing our battle.
Where's Allison? Allison, come back. Allison!
puppy. There they go. Oh, hi, kid. Oh, I know. Allison, run away! Run away! Cat!
Tyler, what are we doing? Nice cast, by the way.
See, I got the cast.
The cast, by the way. Bell Bell playing basketball.
And we have Minto's Mints and a tomb. We will release the cap of the tomb, and they will go into the Coke, and it will squirt through the cap and make a Coke geyser.
Okay, kids, on this side.
All right, here we go. We don't have much tape left.
Let's see what Kaya does. Two, three.
Wow!
Okay, that was fantastic!
Woo! That was awesome!
Okay.
Wait, let's do another!
Let's not.
Oh, you're so pretty. I like your new collar. You apes. Can you see the puppy? Who is it? Who is it? Is that a good-looking puppy? How's your kitty doing? Oh, there's Chemo. Oh, hi, Chemo. No, I know. I know. You want, Get down. Get down, Kaya. Hey, down. Poor Chemo, and your cute little Chemo face. There's your cute little Chemo face. Hi. Oh, I know. Oh, and big wet nose just hit me. Do you see the puppy, Kaya? Oh, look, Kaya. Oh, who's that? Who's that? Oh, no. I love you. We see a brand new pink collar. Looks so pretty, makes you look all girlish. Oh, look. Oh, it's pink. Look how big you are. You're 70 pounds of love these days. Yeah.
Oh, no. Water balloon fight.
Right. At Allison's first soccer game. She's ready to go here. They're in the second quarter. Go get it, Allison! There she goes! Last quarter here. Allison's working it.
She tried to stop a goal and she did it.
She did it. Look at that excitement. Incredible.
Dad, is that a memory card?
Blue ball. Okay, Candace, get the.
Allison kicks it in.
Watch your team, girl.
Wow, this is Tyler's first pitch of the Crayons.
He may have found his.
Come on, Emma. Come on. Riley, he's really cute.
Spiro.